Each trick-or-treater will get
4 candies.
Draw the array and write the addition sentence that tells how many they will get in all.
Check it. 3.
Trick-or-treaters
have 4 candies each.
3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3
equals 12.
Erase it.
This 7-minute whiteboard video is included in the second grade Halloween bundle, only at theprimarytechie.com.
Have more fun, get more done, theprimarytechie.com.